materials are now being designed in three dimensions in order to push the future of computing. The future of your transistors and memory in your phone, for example, or new batteries so you don't have to charge your phone as often, are all now designed with three-dimensional architecture. It starts with the nanomaterials. So we need to be able to see at the nanoscale all three dimensions. You need to be able to slice through the material, looking at its internal density changes, and do it at high resolution. TomeViz is a powerful three-dimensional imaging platform where you can analyze any three-dimensional structure, but in particular, nanoscale materials. So you can spin around, you can interact, you can understand the true structure at the nanoscale. Tomography, 3D visualization of nanomaterials, is a challenging problem. When you take data off a microscope like this, the data that comes off that tool is not a direct 3D structure of your material. You get a projection at the nanoscale of a material. Then you have to take all these projections at different angles and you have to reconstruct the three-dimensional shape. These data sets can be quite large. The bottleneck for 3D imaging of nanomaterials is software. We've lowered that barrier. We've made complex processes accessible. We've integrated those state-of-the-art reconstruction algorithms into this 3D visualization platform. So you can not just analyze the data, but you can do all the steps right off the microscope to the 3D visualization. This is the first time that you see all those steps integrated into one platform. A key aspect to TomeViz is that it's open source. You can save your state, all the steps, and you can send that to a colleague. They can open it and they'll get the exact same visualization and all the steps leading up to it. They can rotate it around themselves. They can see it. This isn't a beta prototype. We've iterated many times to get to this stage. With the great progress in the electron microscopy community combined with platforms like TomeViz, we'll see rapid characterization across scale and dimensions, from single atoms to large three-dimensional objects. And that'll enable us to develop a new generation of materials at the nanoscale that will power a new generation of technology.